Well, I think there is a battle for control, definitely. I'd say that what would happen next is that we'd like to see, Finland would like to see the open nature of the internet being preserved. And in that sense, I think that internet freedom is a key issue in the future, and internet freedom will win the battle.